My name is Christine Marquette, and I'm a registered dietitian with the Austin Regional Clinic, and I'm going to talk to you about how our body uses vitamin A. Vitamin A is actually a group of different compounds, and it depends on the source. For example, if it's vitamin A coming from animal foods, that's actually called preformed vitamin A, and our bodies absorb it in the form of retinol. If it's coming from plant foods, it's actually called provitamin A carotenoids, and there's several different types of carotenoids. The most popular and the most common or most well known is beta carotene, and this is the type that is actually best absorbed in our body. Other types include alpha carotene and crypto beta xanthine. These two are not as well absorbed. They are absorbed about 50% of the rate that beta carotene is absorbed in. So what vitamin A is actually used for depends on the compound, whether it's beta carotene or it's preformed vitamin A. One of the roles it has is in immune function. It can actually help our lymphocytes, which are a type of white blood cell, work more effectively to fight off infection. Of course, it also helps with our vision. It helps improve our eye health. It can also improve the health of the lining of our eye tissue, as well as the lining of our respiratory tract, our urinary tract, and our gastrointestinal tract. Also, it helps with our skin health. Remember, skin is actually the primary defense mechanism. Our skin is the first thing that helps block bacteria and other viruses from entering our body. So this is another big function of vitamin A. So remember, vitamin A has many uses in our body, fights infection, helps improve our vision, and is useful for maintaining skin health.